Hands up if today is the day you found out that this was invented by a black man. Yep, the pencil sharpener was invented by this man, the amazingly named John Lee Love. And he called his invention the Love Sharpener, which I will be calling it from now on. If you learn this today as well, please throw up a heart emoji in the comment section.